you. Shackles looking pretty. Point's good.
Click them over here. And I don't quite know all the language. I know that's a 5 foot stinger, and then but this is the bridle.
There's no stinger on that. There's it's a 5 foot basket.
That goes to a 1 foot back hole. That goes through a section of the chain. So this has seven links with it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we only use those 7 links. And then a 1 foot, which we call a dog hole, because normally we coil steel. You can't coil a 1 foot, but this is like a dog hole.
And that's, you get all that from.
Because we have, this has to be centered, and there is no beam right at center. I don't know.
And you can prepare the pulley down here and the put the clip.
We're doing everything down here. The only thing I'm offering to do is a drop a rope to catch the bottom.
And that's where that bone is going to be tight. And the idea is that you're only having to, the only loose part of there ever is the shackle.
So I just used this so we could overview it. We need to label, we need to get some white gaff tape and a Sharpie and label the ends of all these. We'll call this one 1-1. We'll grab all the other cables, label them 2-2, 3-3, 4-4. They're all plugged in a certain order, but we need to make sure they're all taped at the end so when Mike Forrest comes to run everything, he knows what motor does what. So all the other cable is in that guy right there. Well, yeah, kind of. It's my diagram where all the points need to go. So we're going to number these. Actually, we always look staged this way. So we'll number this. It's going to be motor 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and I got a motor over here, which will be number 8. Cool. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. And you got 8, so that can go over there.
Get at 60 feet in the air, so.
I grabbed this little room because I was like, it can't be that much. Here we are.
There's some right over here, too. It's really thin glass.
Right.
Hence why my head just like went right through it.
Well, you're not meant to be at head level.
Yeah, there is keyed, so there is a there's a that will there's a pull right there, and then that will slot right there.
Are you plugging all?
Yeah, we can.
the end that's got the dog clip on it is always the one that goes to the cable, because then the dog clip clips on to the top ring to straighten it.
So there's a cut in the jack.
And then a twist, and then that piece twists right there. Yep.
There she is.
There we go, maybe. There we go, maybe. There you go, hoist, there it is.
I just really pull it up by the time you can get it.